bana from primary right up to secondary right up to tertiary level azifundiswa ezizinto abantwana bethu instead bafundiswa ngeJewish Holocaust. Uzobama bethetha ngoHitler kuthiwa uHitler wabulala amaJuda. Hitler killed 6 million Jews and kuthiwa uHitler that was the greatest atrocity. It's the greatest the greatest brutality you can see ehlabathini and senziwe into yokokubana sifeel pain for ezinye iwhites ezabulawa zezinye iwhites. White people fighting against other white people. Majoni yes, sibonisa la nokuthiwa i-Black Holocaust, i-African Holocaust. Because the African Holocaust, majoni, ayonto eyaphelayo, it's not about i-history, into esaqhubekekayo. Bathi xa befundisa nge-Jewish Holocaust, kuthiwa uHitler wabuilda i-ghettos for i-Jews. Hitler built ghettos and concentration camps for the Jews. We are still in the concentration camp. Apha kule ndawo sime kuyo. Le June 16 Memorial is standing in a concentration camp and in a ghetto ekuthiwa yintoni? Isoweto xa ibizwa amaJoni. We are still locked in our ghettos and our concentration camps singama-Afrika. Thina singama-Afrika onyana neentombi zaseAfrika, we still don't have umhlaba wethu ohluthwayo
kuyo.
That is the greatest atrocity, the greatest genocide ongathethe ngayo ma-Afrika. AmaJuda namhlanje they are killing and they are bombing ama-Palestine right there because they are claiming ukuthi ngumhlaba wabo, which is not even their land because the white so-called Jews, those are the Khazarians, the Russians, the Germans who came from out of, you know, a Europe in the Caucasus Mountains. They have no claim even to irreligion yobuJuda. I-Judaism has nothing to do with white people. You see, but they are using, like white people always do, they are using religion as a political tool, as a weapon. They are using Judaism to push land over to Zionism. That is why nalapha sa invade wasahluthi umhlaba wethu zii-Christians. Oyan van Riebeeck ezii-Christians, obota ezii-Christians, odeclare xa bebulala abantwana bakampendulo besenza zonke izinto bebezenza bebezii-Christians. Oh, Malan, all of these devils were Christians from Africa. Same kawuya kwezinye countries ze-Africa, ujonge in the North Africa, ko-Tunisia, ko-Algeria, ko-Egypt. You have the same Arabs who used Islam to conquer abantu bakuthi. They used the Torah, they used the Bible, they used the Quran as political weapons to oppress abantu. That is why in the northern part of Africa, abantu bangama-Arab. That is why in the southern part where we were colonized by the Christians, we are Christians. If something colonized by the Buddhists, namhlanje ngesithi Buddha. If we were colonized by Krishna, ngesithi Hare Krishna. Today, my Africa. So-called white Jesus. And that is why, can we join a white dog as we move around? Simbeke o white Jesus on the wall of shame.